guys, welcome back to another video. I am back in my Praying the Psalms kit today. I am going to be prepping my pages for week two of the study. The pages in this notebook are pretty thin, so I like to prep the pages by just using some simple white acrylic paint and using the credit card method to swipe that along the back of the pages. So I just do that for a week's worth of pages so that I can be ready for the next week of journaling. Once I get all the pages painted and it's dry, I'm going to go ahead and add a tab. I am adding one for each week of study, so this one will be week two, and I am just going to use my stamps to stamp week two on each side and stick it on. This week, I thought I would mix things up a little bit instead of doing every single week exactly the same. Last week, I did all of my main titles with my alpha stamp, and this week, I thought I would use some of my alpha stickers since I have tons of them. So most of my titles this week will be made from these alpha stickers, and that will just give it some fun difference. So this week starts out with Psalm 1 and what the ideal Christian looks like, so that is what I'm journaling about today. so much for joining me for another process video. I hope you guys enjoyed it and are enjoying all the journaling from the Praying the Psalms kit. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss anything new. See you in the next one.